Dwayne Solomon, Dwayne's All-Stars, got the world record tonight.
Yeah.
Interesting enough, you put yourself in the third leg. Tell us about that.
It was kind of like a process of kind of, you know, deciding what legs were going to go, you know what. And we kind of figured that the best situation would be to have our best guys in the end and then have our next guys in the front so they can actually, you know, kind of learn the race, you know, and just kind of, just, you know, like keep the race kind of close. And that would give me and Eric enough time to
How'd you feel out there?
Yeah, you know, I felt good. It's still, I mean, racing is still new right now. It still feels like I'm still getting the rust off. I ran a 600 in New York, but 800 is a different beast, and I felt I was getting the rust off. So I think I ran today pretty comfortable, but at the same time, I still ran aggressive, and I knew that we were a little bit kind of behind the clock, behind the world record, and I knew that we could get back on if we just raced.
And what's the plan for you, the rest of indoors? And
this is my last one. I said the last race, but this is really my last race indoors. I'm going to be at home just kind of getting ready, getting for outdoors and stuff. So, you know, training hard, but it's it for me.
With no world outdoors or Olympics, how come you don't keep going and try to go to world indoors?
Well, you know, the thing is, in December, my son was born. And, you know, the plan is to kind of be there for him where... still young, and I want to be there for this time, so I decided to opt out of indoors and just spend time with him.
All right, how's he doing?
What's that?
How's your son doing?
Oh, he's doing great, man. He's getting bigger. He's a joy, man. I wake up every day happy, you know, be able to see him, and you know, being away from him is tough, but I'm going back tomorrow, and that racing part was for him. I think he kind of gives me the motivation and the strength to keep doing this and running hard. So.
And with no world championship outdoors, is the plan to try to run fast? Or?
Yeah, you know, the plan, like I said, like after Moscow, the plan this year is to really go ahead and like take the American record in the 800. So this is the year that I'm going to do it. And you know, the other years where I might do it, we'll see what happens. This year is I'm going to do it.
Do you have any idea when and where that might happen, or is that too far off?
I would love to do it at 3. That would be ideal to do it in the States. But, yeah, we'll see. That's ideal.
All right, well, good luck to you.